supposed to get doing them without any band. And even though I'm down, let's say, 18 to 20 pounds at present, man, it's still hard. Certainly better than not training at all. I don't need to push the weight on any of the two of them. I'll build machine work up until my hips feeling a little better, and then I'll just get back at hitting the normal weights. So I did feel that in my first deadlift session back, but through being stubborn and ignorant, I just pushed through it, leaving today's workout a lot harder than them having to be split in two halves. So, weak things break, work on the weak things, get strong. Whew.